book.
Yes, sir.
Says that a man shall forsake his father and mother.
Yes, sir.
And cleave unto his wife.
What am he supposed to cleave her with?
You don't cleave her with nothing. Cleave to her. Hang onto her.
But sometimes you have to cleave them to hang on to them.
Mm-hmm.
They get pretty skitty.
Don't no man cleave me anyhow. Just can't do it. Eyes pausing when any man tries to cleave me.
Mm-hmm. We need to be silent if we want to get on with the wedding. For as much as these two have dared to come hither and take this chance, I'll require that if there be any here who seek any just cause why they may not lawfully be joined in marriage, speak now or forever afterward hold his
Had he got money to feed her, to drink her, and to clothe her?
Yeah. A timely question indeed. Have you got the means to support this woman you seek to marry?
Yes, sir. I's got lots of money. I's flush, I's is.
I guess you better pay me my fee right now. Michael Kidd wants everything's over.
I ain't got nothing less than half a dollar. Has you got a quarter for change?
I can't seem to find it right now. I'll give it back to you once everything's over. But boy, you got the instincts of thrift, all right? If you can cleave onto your wife the way you cleave onto your money,
yes, sir!